The road is certainly the path of development. But is it necessary to erase the memory of a people because of the infrastructural development? This is the question posed by many Egyptians who observe almost powerless how the city of the dead is desecrated by bulldozers in Cairo. In favor of a new highway that will connect historic Cairo to the new Cairo, they have been using social media platforms to express their anger. Thus, the critics of the destruction come from the inhabitants of the city, worried about their family tomb, but also from historians, architects, or simply from modest citizens housed in the annexes of the tombs. Note that such a historical heritage is undoubtedly an asset for the development of dark tourism, which is gradually developing everywhere in the world. These domes are a veritable open-air museum. The necropolis is full of domes adorned with chiseled Quranic verses that have been the subject of fascination for Orientalists, painters, and historians. The cemeteries, mosques, and monuments in these areas are part of historic Cairo, which is the UNESCO Protected World Heritage List. The highway project aims to connect Al-Fadius Square on the western edge of the North Cemetery to the Tantawi Motorway, which efficiently connects the old and new Cairo.